I'm Vernelle Noel, Assistant Professor of Architecture and Computational Design in DCP. That the knowledge that architects produce is beyond that of buildings. It's about the built environment. It's about how we engage with the built environment. It's all the social, the political, the material, all of these things coming together. So, you know, it's not just what you see in a magazine, it's what architects do. We have valid and large contributions to society and the world on a whole. Well, I'm from Trinidad, so I go back enough because it's home. Carnival is part of my culture. It's always been something that for me was rich in so many ways. History, culture, music, design. I feel like there's so much to share, discover, and tell the world about in it. The research part of me, the detective part of me, wants to find all those meaty things and share with the world. The Mozilla call was around racial justice and artificial intelligence. Valencia James, she's a dancer who deals with artificial intelligence and technology. Natrice Gaskin, she deals with black arts or cultural arts and artificial intelligence. I work in design, technology. You know, we proposed the idea around my work in Carnival using artificial intelligence to extend creativity, highlight creativity. I want those of the Trinidad and the black diaspora to engage with it. Carnival is about resistance, right? And creativity has been, especially for black people, their way of resisting oppression and all of these things. So Carnival is very much about that. And so I want all of us in the diaspora to get together around that sharing of black creativity. What we learn in architecture is so diverse and so intense. It's a great place to learn about other worlds, about other ways of seeing the world, social issues in the world, and how you bring all those things to bear to materialize the built environment.